motivation of head acoustics was to measure and analyze sound quality in a very simple way, using an artificial head with two microphones and the human hearing as analyzer. But of course, we want to know where are the sources and the transfer passes. That is the reason why we have developed structure analysis. This is based on a long-term experience as a user-friendly interface and can be used by everyone without special education and training.
I was really excited to hear that we are now focused on the topic structural dynamics. The process is really complex, beginning from data acquisition up to working with the data you have. Also, as an expert, depending on the boundary conditions you have, you can get a bit lost doing this process, especially for the validation of data. So you have your numerical model and you have your experimental data and you want to compare it. And this is, of course, a huge effort, especially for small projects or for projects you are not doing regularly. Here, a good software solution is needed.
When we started development work on our new structural analysis solution, the first question we asked ourselves was, how can we make this easier? We wanted to move away from making expert tools to a more playful handling. When using a navigation system, I just want to get from A to B easily. I'm not as interested in the underlying algorithm. With today's technology, a completely different approach is possible. It was clear we can shed new light on this subject.
Can you hear me? Okay. Yeah, I've tested your model too now with this break disc here. Yeah, I directly understand how it works. I can scroll to all the FRFs to check how good the curve fit fits. Yeah, and what I really like is the switch automatically shows me the stable poles and makes me a list of it so I can export it. The great thing about this is I can directly compare it with your simulation data. Yeah? This is your simulation data and this is my measurement. And the switch shows me which modes I can compare, how good they fit. This is a MAC criteria. It's so great. It's so easy. Let's face it. Structure analysis can also be done with head acoustics.
No. This is not correct. Structure analysis is done with head acoustics.